going down to the nameplate. Hopefully we can focus. Inside the control panel. Controller. We're currently waiting for the motor to heat up and the soak time to pass on the barrel. So this is still the 220 ton machine. Frank, will you change the screen in a couple different views? Show us your temperature zones. Okay, now move the clamp back and forth.
That's in setup.
We're currently in the setup mode. Ejectors, Frank. Ejector plate forward, ejector plate back. Okay, while you're moving some of the functions, move the sled in and out. Machine here. Is the oil temperature warmed up yet? a 220 ton, inject forward, or injection forward, decompress, turn the screw, screw turning, rotate the screw. I can't get a shot of the screw turning actually. It's extruding back now. I can't get a clear view of the screw actually rotating.
It made a shot size.
Here's the material. Shoot a little more material out of there, Frank. Material squirting. Okay, this concludes the 220.